Thank you so much for helping me get to work today. The traffic is horrible. Okay, I'll come pick you up in a second.
Latif, thank you so much for grabbing with me to work
Oh,
today.
shut up. It's work. Wait, did you say work?
Yeah, I thought we were going to the hospital.
I thought we were going to the gym.
Did we talk about this? Wait,
Well, I mean,
you're in gym clothes with your fanny pack.
yes, I
Were you gonna
mean,
go to the gym before work? Oh, okay.
please, can we?
Yeah,
Come on, you'll have fun.
I'll stop with you.
Appreciate that.
Are we
I
going
mean,
to the YMCA? Your
yes.
favorite place in the whole
Oh
world.
God, yes.
Oh my
And then,
gosh.
because I need to do some weights, and
Okay.
so maybe you can help me with
I'll
that.
help you. I'll spot you.
Oh, I appreciate
I'll
that.
spot you. I think we need a pump up song before we get to the YMCA. Susan Brown, I'm not
Oh,
looking at my
yeah,
phone while
well,
driving.
you're breaking the law, aren't you?
You ready, Dr. Latif?
Yes, let's go for it. Yeah, this is good.
That was a great time at the gym.
It's Hussein.
Oh, I can
now
call
we
you.
worked out together.
We're gym buddies.
Yeah.
I can
Oh
call you
God.
Hussein now.
Yeah. Hi, Catherine. Nice to meet you.
Hussein, what a great time at the gym. What do you like to normally listen to when you're at the gym or just driving around town? Do you have any favorites?
Yeah, like maybe some of those goldies, but oldies, or
Okay.
oldies, but goldies.
Oldies but goldies.
Yeah,
What are
wonderful.
some of the best? I wasn't alive then. So,
I mean, you're such a spring chicken.
Zinger Hussein, zinger.
So let's see, like you do have this love potion number nine song.
Love potion number
Have
nine.
you heard of it?
I don't know if I know
Oh
that
God,
song.
Catherine,
Should
like,
we play it on our way to the
oh,
hospital?
that would be wonderful.
Okay.
If we
She's got it bad on 34th and Vine, selling little bottles of love potion number nine. I told her that I wasn't. She bent down and turned around and gave me a wink. She said,
I'm
gonna
make
make
it
it all right
right
here.
See?
It's my
Like your vagina
look
look
like
India
India
ink.
I
closed
held
my
my
nose,
nose,
I
I closed
closed
my
my
eyes,
eyes,
I
I
took
took
a
a
drink.
drink.
Love potion number nine.
You know, I carry love potion number nine with me in my fanny pack.
Can you show me some of the stuff that's in your fanny
Yeah,
pack?
let's see. What's Love potion number nine.
Oh my gosh, love potion number nine. Looks a lot
Wow.
like Jim Beam.
I mean, you mix those two and it becomes love potion number nine. Just like.
Jim, for the record, everyone, Jim Beam and tequila is love potion number nine.
Well, that is what Madame Rue said. I mean, that's
Amazing.
my beeper,
Amazing.
swing. Oh, my goggles, yeah.
Your goggles. Amazing. You got some candy up in there? Are those truffles?
They are truffles.
Oh
They are
my gosh.
wonderful. They are
You're.
mint. They come from Belgium, I think.
Oh, they come from Belgium. You're candy fancy like Dr. Van Wagner. Do you have anything else in there?
I do put my Argus Awards there.
Your Argus Awards are.
Because they are really very important. It's perfect. You know, like here we're in front of Gandhi himself. Isn't that nice? Yeah. This one looks like a peacock, yeah. And this is
Oh,
a really nice one.
beautiful.
It's
Very
a very
exotic.
nice piece of art.
Very exotic.
Well,
Oh
I mean, why not?
my
Oh, this is
gosh.
also good.
There's
Oh,
more.
this is kind of plain.
Man, 2003. You've been
Yeah.
getting Argus Awards for a long time.
I am. I've been around the block, I guess they call it. So.
You're probably the most beloved person at
Well,
UAB.
oh Lordy, I mean, you're
Not even
right.
kidding.
Yeah, I'm blushing now.
Shut up.
Well, you shut up.
I How about we listen to one more song before we get to work?
Yeah, let's go.
In honor of your signature catchphrase.
Deal. Let's do it. Shadow is dancing.
Thank you so much for coming with me to work today.
Mm, and thank you so much for taking me to the gym.
It was great.
I mean, it really prepared me for that much better.
Hussein.
Bring it in.
Catherine. Oh, don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back. She said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny.